We are going to learn about the land transport, means of transportation that moves on land. It's the most common means of transporting people and goods from one place to another. The main two forms of land transport are rail transport and road transport. Rail transport are train. See, this is the train. Second is road transport. This is the car. This is the bus. This is the truck. This is the jeep. This is the scooter.